some ghost thing and get me out of this. Come on.
Trust me. You're better off this way. The killer was after you.
Oh. What happened in there?
He didn't suffer.
You're lying.
He died protecting innocent people. That's all you need to know.
Died because of me.
Hey. You know, pleading insanity isn't going to help you much on two counts of trespassing and failing to escape. So you can drop the crazy act, all right?
Rex, man, give her a break.
You have anything to say for yourself? No? That's what I thought. We'll figure out what to do with you at the station.
Why does this keep happening to me?
Joy, tell him what we found. They need to know it all. You gotta find a way to convince him.
Where are you going?
Killer left a clue about the ancient mansion we saw at the museum. Tell Rex about that, too. It's probably the killer's place.
Okay, I'll try.
I always heard this place was such an interesting museum back in its heyday. Now it's just a place propped up by rusty nails and rumors. A place you wouldn't dare your worst enemy to go into. Alright, there it is, Judgment House. Huh. Maybe this abandoned place isn't so abandoned after all. I hate it when I'm right. Fresh paint. This one's just been done.
The witch who flew from her own mother. Herself a witch, herself in flight. She'll meet her death like so many other, and leave both realms this very night.
Thank you. decades apart. Is this a string of copycats? A conspiracy? What else did you hide in this house, you freak? What was that? Oh my God, Baxter? I should have been the one that stopped you.
Ronan? What the hell's going on?
You sick bastard. Why'd you do it? Why'd you bring back the witch trials and kill all those innocent girls?
You think I'm the bell killer? Are you insane? I've never killed anyone. You gotta help me. What is this place? We gotta get out of here.
Oh, we gotta get out of here. So, who killed you?
The Bell Killer, you idiot.
Where's the killer?
No idea.
What were you doing here?
Following a lead.
Do you know where Cassandra is? Is she still alive?
Cassandra ever bring up her daughter?
Wouldn't shut up about her. We looked for Joy for days, but it was too risky. Cassandra has been begging me to track Joy down, but I haven't found her yet.
You're not gonna believe this. Joy's been helping me tonight. All right, you get back to Cassandra. Make sure she's still safe and bring her back to the station.
What are we gonna do?
I'm gonna quickly check out the cellar and come up with a plan. I hope.
But you know your guilt, and cannot deny your punishment is due.
But you know your guilt, and cannot deny your punishment is due.
Phone either.
Nope, he hasn't checked in. We'll notify you when he shows.
Copy that.
Oh,
shit, if Rex is missing, it could be going down right now. Where'd you take Joy, you asshole? Meaning her death, where she was killed. The gallows at the museum. Hang on, kid. I'm on my way.